So let me show you how to animate your photos into talking avatars with another AI tool besides DID. I will go through the process on how to do it, and then compare the lip syncing and pricing with DID. So let's start. Click on the link in the description and go to HeyGen. Click Try HeyGen for free, sign up and log in. Start with an avatar, then talking photo. Then upload or generate your image with a prompt. I'm going to upload a photo. Then click on Create Video and choose your aspect ratio. After that, select your avatar. Everything is almost the same as in DID, like uploading your audio or generating a script with ChatGPT. Here, you can easily crop off the watermark, and you can do vertical and horizontal videos. But in DID, you can't do that with your uploaded picture, only with the avatar presets they already have. Another huge difference is that with HeyGen you can use your avatar as a presenter for your PowerPoints or videos, as you can create complete videos within the platform, with many templates for your choice, and even uploading your own videos as background for your avatar. Basically, it works as a video editing tool at the same time. You can also face swap any avatar with your own uploaded photo, which means you have unlimited variation of faces for your avatar. Another difference I found is that HeyGen doesn't have image violation detection. When you upload a picture of a famous person, or for example, this image of a bloody oriental Kill Bill style woman that I generated in Midjourney with using red paint on the face, as a prompt instead of the banned word, blood. Now let's compare the lip syncing. First, DID, then HeyGen.
How is my lip movement and face animation? Is it any good? Let me know in the comments. How is my lip movement and face animation? Is it any good? Let me know in the comments.
So what do you think? Let me know in the comments. Now let's look into pricing. HeyGen offers 60 seconds of video time for free when you sign up. While DID is lacking if you want to make full-blown videos and use the avatar as a presenter, it has a better price for the 10-minute tier. But if you want to produce longer videos and need a higher tier, then HeyGen will be cheaper, as 1 minute costs $3 compared to DID, where each minute will cost you $3.30. But remember, it takes 30 seconds to make a Gmail account. In the next video, I will show you how I made the avatar that I used in the intro of my top 5 video.
Don't forget to like the video if you found it helpful. And see you in the next one.